Hello friends, welcome to the channel. If you are new here, then my name is Kubair Kamal. I'm a licensed ICCRC immigration consultant, and this channel is all about news, updates about Canadian immigration processes, things you should do, things you definitely should not. Application is processed. Should I get married now and add my spouse to the application? Should I sponsor later? How long does it take to sponsor PR to spouse? Okay, first of all, should you get married now? That's the question you yourself have to answer when you look yourself in the mirror whenever you do that, okay? Very difficult decision, should you get married or not? Well, I still haven't been able to decide that should I have got married or shouldn't I have got married, you know? On different days, I have different thoughts about the marriage aspect. But to answer your question, if your PR application is in progress, adding your spouse in your PR application is a good option to go any day. You should always, always, always take that option. Now, the reason why I say that is because, one, because it's faster. Spousal sponsorship will take longer. That is after you become a permanent resident, okay? Then you will have to complete the spousal sponsorship application. It could take anywhere between 1 to 2 years, even more. As of right now, it's almost taking 2 years for people, all right? But if you add it in your PR application, so it could be an additional delay of 2, 4, 6 months at most, in most cases, under normal circumstances. And that's just about it. Another reason which people don't understand and don't discuss, and because it's not a nice thing to talk about, but I will talk about it anyways, okay? The arrangement or the factors that happen when you are married and you get your PR together and when you marry after you become PR are two different things. Under express entry, both of you are equal once you have become permanent residents. Both of you have same obligations. Both of you are not dependent or independent of each other. So there is nothing to do as far as individually you're concerned. So God forbid, if you get divorced tomorrow, you can simply move on with your lives. You can get married to different individuals and then move on from there, sponsor them if you have to and go on. There is no problem with that. However, if you have sponsored your spouse under the family sponsorship and the spouse comes to Canada now, you have signed an undertaking with the government to be responsible for your spouse's expenses, livelihood, well-being for a period of 3 years. Okay, even if your marriage breaks down in a span of 3 years, you are still liable to take care of the expenses for your spouse. Okay, and if your spouse now goes to Canada and starts availing some social benefits that Canada offers, you are now liable to pay those. You will also have a certain period of time before you can now sponsor a new spouse. Or if you get married again after you've got divorced to sponsor a spouse again, there is going to be a period of time which you cannot do that in. Same thing goes for your spouse. If the spouse who has come with you, if now they want to get married, they will not be able to sponsor a spouse for a period of time until that time has lapsed. So there are these certain conditions which will bind you down if at all you want to move on with your life, etc. So a lot of people don't talk about this. A lot of people don't think about this. But, you know, this is life. Things happen. There is no guarantee, you know, in your marriage of what's going to happen. And I wish you well. I mean, all blessings with you that, you know, you live long and you have a long and a very happy married life. But in reality and in practicality, you also need to understand the things or challenges that might face you. God forbid, if things do not work out the way you thought they might, go with the including your spouse in your PR application if you can. All right, guys, that's basically it from my side. If you wish to make an appointment with me one-on-one to discuss your application, to discuss your profile, please, that's the link. You know, you're most welcome to check that out. If you are interested in any of our commercial services, that's the link. You can always drop us an email and ask us what services we offer. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and do follow us on Instagram as well. Stay safe, take care, and I'll see you next time.